Hey, friendos, what's going on, guys? My name is Ritz, and welcome back to more No Man's Sky. I'm exploring. There's some ships here that we can probably trade with. Like, this one looks kind of cool. Cadet sets. It's a big-ass fucking thing. We have a special interloper. I think Poi is high. Make an offer. Oh, I just want to see what it's got. So this new starship has 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Alright, it's actually less than I have. Now, mine has 16 for some reason. Excuse me. Yeah. Also, way more expensive. I mean, his actually has a bunch of these things, though. Which is quite alright. But I don't have 21, I don't have that much money, so I can't do that. Yet. Bi-dynamic resonator. Let's go. Hey, what's up? Hey, we're friends, right? If you're a Vikine, we should be good friends. You know the lieutenant? Yeah, the lieutenant was nice to me too. Oh no, you're a neutral. I don't like that. What's up, warrior? The Dombey Lifeborn is studying the image of another young warrior on its pad. His pictured warrior looks virile and impressive. His facial tendrils are outsketched. It appears rich, gooey, breeding stock. Well, looking sized, sultry. Lifeform looks at me with questioning eyes. It clearly needs someone to talk this through with. Except on Lifeform's behalf. I have to be an ally or above, or neutral. I don't know if that's good. I receive generous gifts, a cannon damage of the Lifeform I will one day wed. Okay! A cannon damage, alright, well. Apparently gonna wed some shit. Shielding shard, alright. Fucking Atlas Pass! It makes me so mad every time I see it. I'm like, I want one. I ain't got one. Buy items from the Galactic Trade Network. I like how it shows you like your stats and stuff. Shielding sheet. We need the dynamic resonator. For more money than we have. We need to sell some shit. Which is fine. What does this do? Easily constructed from common oxides, has a protection shield energy a storage unit. Deconstructed from common oxides and often stored in yellow crates. Okay. Well. I mean, let's sell some of these. We only need to sell 2,000. Oh. So that's how that goes. Sure. And now we can buy the thing to Starship inventory. Alrighty. We did the thing. So valuable elements and rare items at clock. So green elements are the ones you want to sell. Alright, both those ships are gone. Kind of makes me sad. This door over here. Need more Heridium! Of fucking course we do. Why would we not need more Heridium? I'm dumb. Heridium dumb. We need 200, so. You got some? You Heridium? Yo? No? Okay. I tried. Seems like, so like, they seem to only like me on that certain planet, I guess, is how I would assume. RitzPlays, it's my stats. We need to buy 50 Heridiums, I think? I don't think they even have enough, to be honest. Which sucks. Fuck, I need 9 more Heridium, are you kidding me? That's awful. That's just dumb. So I have to go now back to another planet to do it? Well, I mean, not that awful. I'm actually just kind of annoyed because I'm annoying. No, I get annoyed easily, I guess you could say. I honestly cannot wait So, like, you don't know what you look like. You know, there's no, like, mirror or anything that I can see to see what I look like. And you'll only know if you see another player. But then the player has to tell you what you look like, you know? And you won't know because you have to see them on a space station or something. That's what's crazy to me is that I may never find out what my character looks like. Yeah, Spinny. Spinny. What is this? It was a save station. Alright. Store point. Hey, guess what? I bet it's gonna be a fucking Atlas chip. Atlas pass. Whatever. Same shit. Different day. Another Atlas pass. Yeah. Yeah. Alright, so that's apparently probably where all the good things are. Why they're locked in there or whatever. So we need 9 more Heridium, and it's not on the thingy-majig. Can I tear something apart that has Heridium in it, maybe? Boltcaster, we don't use that often. The Plasma Launcher, we also don't use much. It did give me enough. Or it should have, at least. Nope. Hyperdrive! We did it! I need warp cells, though. How expensive are warp cells? Antimatter. How do I get antimatter? But no, like, really, how do I make antimatter? It's telling me, like, you need these things, and I'm like, okay, cool, but how do I do that? You know? It's like, great that you want me to do things, but I don't know how to do them. I bet it'll tell me. I bet I'll get out of this. So now it says fuel hyperdrive, so I have to leave the star system, but I can't do that until I get... the fuel, so I need antimatter. I bet that's super expensive. If it's even on here, who knows? Maybe we could just buy the thing. But not, it's not gonna be 500 points, obviously. A vortex cube. Herox. Alright, so none of this is shit we can really use. Is that what I needed? Did I need that? I may have. Just antimatter. I don't know how to do that. But I guess we'll probably find out. Huh. Hey, look. I got the alert for where to go. I bet that's gonna help me. Let's go. Back on this planet? Right on. Now we're gonna hit it in like 2 seconds. What up? I want this outpost. I need it. Probably, again, the same place that we were at. Maybe not. This one might be slightly different. Like, I can just hit square and it's just like, you're jumping in! It's pretty cool. Now, what do I need for you to give me the thing? What up? I'm trying to not accidentally kill people today. Special relationship. Okay, cool. He barks excitedly. Take gift. I bet it's antimatter! It gives me intimate to continue my journey through the cosmos. Oh. It's telling me to... It's telling me to fuel. It's telling me to get the fuck out of here. But I love you.
But I love you. We were best friends.
Any carbon? Why couldn't I have done this? I had to talk to the dude? No, because the trade network was here. It's kind of weird. Titanium doesn't sell. I mean, it's selling for a bit. I may as well. Plutonium's still selling like crazy. Give me 20 carbon. That's not 20. Give me 12 carbon. That's exactly how much I needed. Hey, look at that. Milestone. What? Trying to talk to him to learn words. Let me learn the words and things, please. You have a lot of travel accomplished. There we go. Let me learn a word. Let me heal myself a little bit. Interloper. The warrior looks as if it could glory in its ancestry at any given moment. Before it does so, it makes clear that also is willing to talk to me. Request units. Request healing. Request shield recharge. We'll do healing. I want to max out my health. Again. That's the problem that we had, you know? Now my health is maxed out again. Cool. That is actually really good. That is something we haven't been able to do for a while, you know? This is a save point. Is there anything else out here? There is stuff out here still. There's these two things. There's this beacon. And then we can galactic map. We gotta go to the black hole. That's right. That's what I was trying to do. I forgot that that's the thing we were working on. We need more carbon. Of course we need more carbon. Everyone needs carbon. Carbon here, carbon there, carbon everywhere. Come get your carbon. So I feel like it would behoove me to just farm carbon as often as I can for this guy and learn every fucking word I can. Because you know sometimes it offers that. Yo, I'm only getting carbon. Plutonium. I'm not being bad. Fuck you. I don't want to fight. Nothing up there? Alright. What you got here? You got iron required. Shield to maximum, of course it is. Wasn't paying attention. Now we can do this. Plasma clip 2. So there's all these like plasma clips and things. I don't really quite see the use, I don't think. Beam intensifier. We have the combat amplifier, which I don't really use, to be honest. I guess we aren't even using the bolt caster, so I don't think we need the combat one. So we could use the range boost. Plus 2. Rapid fire. And the plasma clip, which is bolt caster. Let's do mining. We need more titanium. We need iridium. I've never seen iridium. We need peridium for beam focus. I think beam coolant's the one that I've heard doesn't work. Range booster. Can we do another one of those? Can I build a second one of those? No. Okay. Good to know. Oh. What do you want? Bypass ship. Can I make one of those? I could. Fuck it, let's do it. Let's fucking do it, yo. Oh, it's in my ship. Are you fucking kidding me? Out of range, I'm right here. Is there a I can get? I literally walked like maybe 10 feet. That's kind of silly. Not gonna lie. I can find a monolith. Let's do monolith. We haven't done a monolith in a while. The last monolith we fucked up real bad. You guys remember that? That was fun. Let's find the next one. There's a plaque. Don't know if it's exciting, but it's a thing. So we're... I'm gonna look for a little bit of carbon, I think. And I'm just gonna grab some resources while I'm here, and then we will jump into... There's the stone over there. We'll grab that stone, then we'll go get the other one, then we'll do things. Fun things, obviously. Only fun things here. Ricochet, get more shit I don't need. I don't think I've done these yet. Carbon? Damn right it is. Ooh, that was good. That looks like a puddle. Obviously it's not, but it looked like one. Could have been, you don't know. You don't know me, you don't know how this game goes. You don't know shit. Camera, please don't do the stupid thing you like to do. Not until after. Hey, coil. Alright, well, babble. New achievable. Let's fucking do it. 10 words. I've only learned 10 words? I feel like I've learned way more than that. Wow, we do. Oh, this is the thing I want to scan. Is that lava? I'm afraid, to be honest. Emerald was how I got money, remember? The guy got paid. So I'll probably farm this while my camera does that thing where it likes to not do work. And then that'll... We'll jump in advance once my camera is working again. Alright, there's nothing there, but there's something there. I think I found a bit of a wonky doodles. Yo, life support! Your face, bitch! Nah, I should do this actually. I actually got my beam in a second, too. I'm honestly happy. We've been getting a lot of plutonium. I was kind of worried about that, but we need warp cells, which I think is going to be one of our biggest problems in the future. Maybe it's at 20 minutes if my camera does the thing. I don't actually remember, to be honest. You guys may even notice the half-second break. Sometimes it's shorter for you than it is for me. I don't even need more of that. That's all in the space now. That's all shit that I was like, I need it. And then I was like, I don't actually need it anymore. Pretty simple. I can't wait until I can get my mining beam and it's like twice as thick or as fast. Words. I like words. He's 1,000 thanium. That's gotta sell, right? I guess actually it probably doesn't sell at all. I bet it doesn't sell at all. I mean, why would it? It's literally all the easiest resource to get in space, I guess, when you're flying around. At least that's what I've been noticing. Watch, I'll need it later on, like it's something that's super rare, that's just super common in this area. I bet you that's how it's gonna work. This is something I seem to notice we need a lot of pretty commonly. Let's see, can I up this at all? Beam focus. Quicker extraction. Let's see if this works. I've heard that some of these don't work, so. Is anyone noticing a difference? I know the cooling one doesn't work right. Survived 8 days, damn. We're getting up there, yo. Are we not maxed out on Heridium yet? I just traced that to my ship? Where the fuck's my ship? I can transfer stuff to my ship farther away. I can't transfer stuff from it to me. It's also out of space. Okay. Alrighty. No free slots in ship inventory. Stamina enhancement. We need more iron. That wasn't iron. I was like, oh. That one's iron. Give me more stamina, yo. Take it. So you should be able to sprint a lot more. Beam focus 2. That's actually kind of good. Take a second, one of those. Alright, so that one is how far away? If you were to walk? 8 minutes? Fuck it. Wait, where is our ship? How far is that? A minute? Okay. That's actually not that bad. So there's another standy thing. There's a ship that's crashed over there. There's a lot going on in this area. Oh, it's the bird dudes. I'm gonna get yelled at by some fucker too, I bet. It'll be like a rabaroo. These perfectly square looking things. Pretty swell. Pretty sure these are all the ones I've scanned before. You want some more plutonium? Got more plutonium. Let's do it. So I'm going to sell, what was I gonna sell? Oh, maybe the thamium. That's what I was gonna check out. See if they wanted to transfer some of that to me, maybe. All set maximum. Sorry, we can give him carbon. We're gonna learn a couple words, maybe. Northern warrior, interloper. Warrior looks as if he's a mite. So I can request a gift or a new word. I want to do gift. I haven't done a gift yet. He agrees to help. Microdensity fabric. Thanks, I'm gonna sell that. Thanks for letting me get some money. Want a super bad. It's actually worth a bit. Emerald worth a fuck ton as it likes to be. Nickel was worth a lot. And what was I gonna look at? I was looking at this one. Yeah. Cause we got a bunch. We're gonna sell 200 of it. Still quite a bit of money. Cool. Right on. All right, so now we have a little bit more space. A little bit. I don't really want that, to be honest. Not a lot of use for it. I mean, I could have made the cannon damage. Whatever. Where was I going? It was this way. And it was... Was it this way? It was. But the other thing I saw was over here, right? I'm gonna go really slowly. Wait, did I go the wrong way? I feel like... I... don't know. Oh, here we go. We're gonna get kind of close to this, and then we're just gonna land. Wow, we're like looking up at the sky. Can we not? Oh. That would be kind of why. I was like, oh, we're just gonna land, because that's how you land. Nope, not how you land. Holy shit. Landing on the side. Please fix. Okay. Did that help at all, or am I still pretty far from that fucking thing? Is it down this one? Is it... Don't think it's down there. Is this thing over here? Here we go. We're learning. Ooh, it looks like a bull. I'm gonna be ready. I don't know that was gonna happen. You know who doesn't have any sort of fucking weapons? Because he's dumb and was like, I don't need weapons on the fucking hostile planet. Me? Yo, let me in. This is idiot's gonna fall in the hole. Please? Please let me in. Please, I don't care about the milestone, just let me in. Once again, flying is not my strong suit, if you guys have noticed. Okay. I'm trying to, like, slowly lower, like, in a spirally thing. Here we go. Learn the alert word. Grab that shit that I need over here. Titanium. Sick. That's the dick. He's gonna attack me, for sure. Learn a word real quick. For falling, alright. Right on, I needed the titanium. I don't know what I needed it for. Not enough fuel. Have you seen the plutonium I got? Okay, now let's go. Oh, wow. That's a lot of iron, I think. How far is it? 32 seconds? It's not bad. Let's go. And then we're getting off this planet. Am I going down the hole? We're gonna be the side of the, we're on the edge of the mountain. Of course we are. What is this?
Life support power, low.
Well, yeah. What is this? What does it do? I'm trying to interact, but. It's really hard to interact because I think it's not supposed to be underwater. There we go. The imprint of an ancient civilization was once absorbed by the strange marker. The story of the Viking somehow spills out in the language of my own people. The noble travelers will be spared. Their journey through the cosmos shall not be thwarted, so it is decided. The will of Herc commands it. The Viking shall honor the judgment and the belief of the ancients. Seek help with language. My knowledge of Viking increases. I learned the word for isotope. Well, that was useful. Ow. What just hit me? Was it the water? I didn't even realize I could do that. I'm so dumb. I just realized I could zoom in. I'm a fucking moron. I feel really dumb. You guys ever have that? You feel just the dumbest? I don't have an extra plutonium, do I? No. Well, let's hope we can find plutonium pretty easily on the next planets. Yeah? We're good here? Cave Johnson. We're done here! There's so much more stuff to figure out, but you know what? Welcome to the world. So the path towards the waypoint. Path towards galactic core. So you would take this all the way? Okay, so we can only, like, go so far, it looks like. We could No, we can only jump to here, which is two jumps away. What if free exploration, yo, like this one? Nope, that wasn't what I wanted. I wanted this blue thing. What's this? It's a class KO with one planet. It's insane. This anomalous signal. What does that mean? But I need a fucking Atlas waypoint shit. Oh, what's this all the way down here? Where is it? Is it this thing? Is it this thing? Atlas station. What? What does that mean? My voice cracked. That was great. I didn't end my video. Whoopsies. Okay, well, thank you guys for watching this video. If you have enjoyed, make sure to leave a like and comment down below. I think we're doing one more in this batch of recording. This game is super fun. I just want to play it like all day. Let me know if you guys want me to like jump around a little bit in the video, if you want to watch me like every episode trying to get to the center. I'm curious as to what you guys want to see. But if you guys haven't subscribed already and follow me on Twitter, you guys know all that deal. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.
Let's play hooky. I'm hooked on
phonics! Ah! Max! That man tried to help me! It's bad. It's bad. It's bad.
How bad?
It's bad. It's bad. It's bad. It's bad.
Hey, what's up?
It's bad. It's bad.
Where do you think you're going?
Max! He's here!